President Trump is using strong rhetoric against illegal immigrants crossing the border as public outcry over a policy that separates families at the border continues to build. He tweeted his support for the administration's current policy on Tuesday, blaming Democrats and saying illegal immigrants will, quote, infest America without strong laws. The tweet said, quote, Democrats are the problem. They don't care about crime and want illegal immigrants, no matter how bad they may be, to pour into and infest our country like MS-13. They can't win on their terrible policies, so they view them as potential voters. According to The Hill, Attorney General Jeff Sessions announced a, quote, zero-tolerance policy, which prosecutes all people who cross the border illegally. In many cases, families who cross the border have been separated as a result. CNN notes that a bipartisan group of more than 70 former U.S. attorneys are now asking General Sessions to change the policy, calling it, quote, dangerous, expensive, and inconsistent with the values of the Justice Department.